Roger.
Damn renegades. Don't want my name ending up in some memorial down the street.
Amos.
brain is just waiting.
Can I ask for a favor?
Tail and roll. You just point them in the right direction.
He's starting to wake up. Thank you.
Wait, what's going on? You went to the witch, didn't you? To this...
A witch? Never met any witches.
There's no such thing as witches. That's...
Superstition! Witchcraft is right!
Please, just calm down.
What's happening?
We're losing him. Aiden, give me those herbs.
I forbid it. Keep that witch's poison away from him.
I can give him an injection to stabilize him, but it won't last long.
Did you tell her who the medicine was for? She killed his men. She should have hanged for that, but Jack Mack had Aitor burn her eyes out instead.
What?
Did you tell her? She'll have given you poison. I guarantee it.
Aiden, give me the...
How is he?
It appears the medicine is as effective as I'd hoped. He needs his rest. We should...
It looks like you had... She didn't want to poison.
Yes.
How long will it burn?
Days? Weeks? As long...
I'm sure it's...
Ask for a favor.
You still haven't paid me back from last time.
But what can I do if it's not enough for me?
Until today, I thought our chances against renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
Matt? What's up?
I wanted to officially thank you. Aitor's back on his feet. If it wasn't for you, he'd still be in a coma. Or worse.
I'm glad he's better.
Me too. Only he knows what happened in old Philidor. And